welcome to Oakshade, where the fastest meet the race.
A little presentation of his weekend.
Somebody head outside.
Welcome to Oakshade, where the fastest meet the race. Except for tonight, everybody's at the dream.
Thank you.
didn't know which was good. The one that was probably the second one out of
it. We didn't get it in the heat race. We didn't see it in the funnel. But it was at the bottom of the jug.
And
we poured 2 gallons. I had just about 2 gallons left in it.
Yeah.
So that's good.
We didn't notice it then.
Yeah, I didn't notice it.
So then when Ryan was
water
there,
at the bottom of it.
When we put the rest of that in and we looked at the but so it couldn't have been that much.
Another disappointing evening at Oakshade. We just went out for the feature there and the car took off on the start, and then going through turns 1 and 2, it just started cutting out, and we found our problem already. This is the fuel that we got out of the fuel filter. See that orange blob? That's rusty water. We had water in our fuel. So if we can take any value from this, it's always know where your fuel's coming from and what barrels your fuel is getting put into. We evidently got a barrel of fuel that had water in the bottom. So that got in our fuel cell. When we put fuel in before the feature, it got into our fuel cell, and water goes to the bottom, and the fuel pickup's on the bottom. So it sucked fuel right into our engine, and it started missing and cutting out. So, and then we got tangled up, and I apologized to everybody behind us. You know, they got in that entanglement, especially Brett Miller. We've gotten into him, or our car and his car got together last 2 weeks straight, so. Apologies to everybody, and we're getting this fixed, and we're getting ready for this weekend, putting a new body on the car. So we'll be in tip-top shape for Attica on Friday, and Oakshade for the Barney Oldfield, 5,400 to win on Saturday. Thanks everybody for watching, appreciate you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, and like our videos, and let us know what you think. Appreciate you watching. See you next week.